Hi friends, welcome to my exams daily YouTube channel. So today in this video I would like to share you about the latest requirement which was released by PNB. So before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. So PNB is nothing but the Punjab National Bank. So it is one of the prestigious and the oldest bank in India also, and it is a leading public sector bank also. Now they have released a notification for the posting of PUN. So it will be in the subordinate cadre for the branches in Balasore. It has been not only in Balasore, they have given this notification for various places like Bangalore, Chennai and etc. So I will show you that notifications also at the last. So first we can see in a detailed manner about the eligibility criteria and some of the things. So based upon the district they have given, so for Balasore, so totally 3 vacancies are there, and Batra, Jaipur and Kojar and Mayurbhanj. So for all these districts, so totally 6 vacancies are there. So it is not a good amount of vacancy, but it is a very good posting also. So next is about eligibility criteria. So the age limit will be of minimum is 18 years and maximum is 24 years with relaxation also. So relaxation will be given as per the government guidelines. So if you are a person who are belonging to OBC, SC and ST candidates but not applying for that specific candidate, and if you are applying for general category, you will not be eligible. So if you are an SC candidate, you have to apply in the category of SC. Then only you will be getting the relaxation and other advantages also. So please be aware of that and please do your application procedure very carefully. Next is about the relaxation of upper age limit. So there is a relaxation on there, and they are giving a lump sum amount of years also, so you can check through it. So the next is about selection procedure. So the selection process will be based on your percentage which you have applied in your 10th standard and 12th standard. So based upon that only you will be selected, and additionally to these things you should have a knowledge and skill in English language. So you should be able to read and write in English language, so it will be more preferable, and it is also desirable also. And they have given the percentage of marks and the weightage also, so you can check through it. So if you are a person who are graduated or you are having post graduation, you are not eligible to apply for this posting. So please be aware of that thing. So here they have given the last date for receiving the application, that is 1/3/2021. So this is the last date for application procedure. So please do your application procedure as soon as possible. And additionally to these things, you have to do your application procedure only through offline mode. So you have to self-attest your certificate copies, and you have to give that address. So for each and every places, the address is changing. So please check through it. So that's it about this Balasore. So this in this, so totally 6 vacancies are there, and for each and every categories and for each and every sector they have given that. So we can see one by one. So this is for Chennai placing, so totally 20 vacancies are there, and altogether for this posting all over in India, totally 89 vacancies are there. So it is a good number of vacancy, and with minimum educational qualification. So if you are eagerly waiting for that, you can do your application procedure. Okay, this is for Chennai, so the same age limit and the same educational qualification, but the last date is changing. So the last date is 22/2/2021 by 5 PM. Okay, please check through the vacancies and the last date for the application procedure. Please be aware of that also. So this is for Chennai, and this is for Bangalore. So if you are a person who are belonging to Bangalore, you can also check through it. So totally in Bangalore, 18 vacancies are there. So the same age limit, so the same relaxation details also. And the last date is 20/70/2021. So you are getting relaxation here in the last date. So you can check through it. And if you are a person who are belonging to this sector, you can do your application procedure within 27/2/2021. This is for Bangalore for West region. This is for Bangalore East region. So totally 10 vacancies are there. So the same procedure, same age limit and some other things. And the last date for this is 1/3/2021. So it is the last date for the application submission. So you can check through these things. So the last notification is for Surat. So if you are a person who are belonging to Surat, you can also apply for that. So the same age limit and some of the things has been given. They have also mentioned the pay scale level that will be of minimum of 14,500 rupees and maximum of 28,145 rupees And the last date for the submission of application is 1/3/2021 at 5 p.m. And they have given the application format also here for your convenience. So you can check through it. So this is the application format. So you can follow this procedure and this format. It will be more useful for you also. So you can check through these things. So additionally to these things, you have to submit your mark statement, your PAN card, ID card, and your ID proof, some of the things. So please be aware of that also. So that's it about this PNB's latest notification. So if you're looking for a job like this and if you're eagerly waiting for that, you can apply for this. And last but not the least, all the very best and best of luck from our team for your success. So if you like this video and if you think this video is very useful for you, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. Thank you.